Hi there, and you're watching a let's play of, well, the demo for Among the Sleep, which is a very strange and interesting new game that's making the rounds on Steam. And I have to admit, I'm pretty much falling in love with this game right off the bat, because it's really something interesting. So we're going to start from the beginning, and let me say right now, well, you'll see when we get there. To explain the controls, you are 2 years old, so you kind of have some interesting controls. You press control to go from crawling to standing, and I'll go over the controls once we get into the game, so you understand what I'm working with. What did I drink last night? No, I'm kidding. I'm not gonna play that game, but... You press control to go from walking to crawling. While walking may seem to be your best way of going around, you're not that good at it, so sometimes if you really want to go faster, going into a crawling position will get you to places faster. However, I'm going to be walking through this because, well, it's slower and I think it's a little bit more ambient. Clicking allows you to move objects. Objects will react realistically to you even walking up to them and bumping into them. I am Godzilla. Note, I can't read. So if I look at the books on the wall, you'll notice that the text is completely unreadable to me. You press space in order to climb up onto objects. Alright, now let's get to the game. You can use the Q and E buttons to peek around corners, however, I'm not going to be using this because it takes away your ability to move objects for a very long time.
Something's not right. We need to find your mother.
Your teddy bear, while he clings to you, you may notice he's actually on your back in the shadow. If you press F, you can use him as a light. He apparently glows if you squeeze him. How cute. I don't wanna. Loading.
Are you all right? Whoa. What is this place? Playhouse? What's that doing here? Is it locked? I might be able to open it from the inside if you help me out. Listen, there it is again. It sounds like it's coming from behind this door. There must be a way to open it. It seems like these are connected somehow. Let's find a way to open it. What did you find? It's rather small, but it looks like my paws might fit. Unlocked the door. Maybe if we can find more memories like this, it might bring us to her. It looks like we need 3 more. I wonder where this will take us. be honest, it scares me a bit. But don't worry, I'll do my best to keep you safe. Pick me up whenever you're ready to go.
Sorry, kids, with that, that kind of ends the demo. So if you're interested in Among the Sleep, like I am, it is available on Steam. I highly suggest it. From what I've seen, I haven't been able to play the entire game yet, but I hope you didn't mind my commentary throughout. And that's all for now. So, sleep well.